The acclaimed Indian giant, a shining star who has magnificently elevated Indian women on the international stage, is a sports personality who has showcased India to the world. Pusarla Venkat Sindhu, known as PB Sindhu, is a superstar in the world of Indian badminton, a player who has made a mark on the international stage. Her badminton journey began at a young age, showcasing remarkable skills and exceptional athleticism in her adulthood. This is an in-depth exploration of her extraordinary journey. Early life and introduction to badminton. PB Sindhu was born on 5th July 1995 in Hyderabad, Telangana, India. Growing up in a family passionate about sports, with her father P.V. Raman being a former national volleyball player and her mother P. Vijaya also a volleyball player, she developed a love for sports and a desire for success. PV Sindhu's badminton journey started when she was very young. Recognizing her athletic potential, her father started taking her to a local badminton club where she received guidance from professional coaches. Even at that early age, she displayed talents and determination beyond her peers. Struggles and learning in adolescence. Sindhu continued to grow rapidly in her teenage years, drawing attention to her badminton skills. Her training was provided by a top-notch coaching team who recognized her potential and dedicated themselves to refining her skills. Her physical fitness and tactical awareness improved, making her a dominant force in youth competitions across India. During this phase, PV Sindhu also started participating in international competitions. Her debut was at the Almora Cup in 2009 when she was just 14 years old. While not achieving significant results at that time, the competition marked the beginning of her international badminton career. First Olympic performance, Rio Olympics. PV Sindhu's career reached new heights at the 2016 Rio Olympics. She participated in the women's singles event, becoming the first Indian to enter the Olympic badminton women's singles final. In the final, she faced Spain's Carolina Marin in an intense showdown that captivated the entire nation. Although ultimately securing a silver medal, this achievement made PV Sindhu a superstar in Indian sports. Her courage and skills left an indelible mark on the hearts of all Indians and set a higher standard for Indian badminton. Birth of a world champion, 2018 and 2019. PV Sindhu continued to achieve outstanding results in the following years. In 2018, she won a silver medal at the Asian Games and a bronze medal at the Asian Championships. However, her true pinnacle came in the 2018 World Badminton Championships. In the women's singles final of that championship, PV Sindhu defeated Japan's Nozomi Okuhara with a stellar performance, securing her first World Championship gold medal. This was not only a personal breakthrough but also a historic achievement in Indian badminton. Her success continued to grow in 2019, winning the World Badminton Championships again, successfully defending her women's singles title. This made her the first Indian shuttler to win the championship consecutively, solidifying her outstanding position in international badminton. Tokyo Olympics, standing on the podium again. The Tokyo 2020 Olympics, held in 2021 due to COVID-19, became another milestone in PV Sindhu's career. In this competition, she once again reached the women's singles final, this time against China's Chen Yufei. The match was fiercely contested, and in the end, PV Sindhu won in straight sets, securing her second Olympic medal, a bronze this time. She became the first Indian female athlete to win two Olympic medals, further cementing her legacy. Technical, features and style. PV Sindhu's badminton style is characterized by power and agility. Her height, approximately 183 cm, provides her with an excellent reach, allowing her to cover the court quickly. Her strong attacks and excellent counter-attacking skills make her a formidable opponent in any match. Additionally, PV Sindhu's mental resilience is a key factor in her success. She remains calm in crucial moments and can handle pressure, making her perform exceptionally well in deciding games and critical matches. Impact and social contribution. PV Sindhu has not only achieved excellence on the court but has also actively engaged in social and charitable activities. She promotes sports and health, encouraging young people to participate in physical activities. She has become an inspiring role model, especially for Indian women and the younger generation. Her success proves that gender and societal background should not be barriers to pursuing dreams. future prospects. PV Sindhu's future is full of promise. She continues to strive for improvement, challenging herself and maintaining competitiveness on the international stage. As her professional career progresses, people will closely watch her achievements and her ongoing contributions to Indian badminton. Conclusion. PV Sindhu's badminton journey is an exhilarating story of perseverance, determination and passion. She is not just an outstanding athlete but also a societal idol, bringing honor to India on the global sports stage. Her story inspires the younger generation, instilling the courage to pursue excellence and dreams. PV Sindhu is not only the pride of India but also a shining star in the world of badminton. If you like our content, please like, share and comment. After watching the video, remember to participate in our survey activity and join the lucky draw. Thank you.